Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja reached New Delhi last night. While speculations were rife that the couple is headed to Cannes, where the actress is all set to walk the red carpet, they arrived in the capital for something special. SpotboyE has learned that Sonam and Anand are hosting a wedding party for close friends. Post that, the actress will head for Cannes. Sonam and Anand shared lots of pics and videos from their travel last night. Have a look. Aren't they adorable? Yesterday, we brought to you the Newlyweds' first picture post their wedding. In the photograph, Sonam is seen looking lovingly at Anand as he holds her. Sonam and Anand exchanged wedding vows in a traditional Anand Karat ceremony on May 8th. The guests at the wedding ceremony included Kareena Kapoor, Saif Ali Khan, Jacqueline Fernandez, Rani Mukherjee, Aamir Khan and Ranveer Singh, among others. This was followed by a grand reception, which also saw who's who of the industry turning up. The wedding function started on May 6 with an intimate mehndi ceremony at Anil Kapoor's Juhu bungalow. A more elaborate mehndi ceremony was organized at Signature Island BKC the following day. We can't wait to see fashionista Sonam's first red carpet appearance post-marriage.